Sanders?
Is half large mine.
I have to be honest, I don't like repossessing anywhere near Beverly Hills because we're not welcome there. You know, everybody has money, everybody's really, you know, picky about what they do, who they talk to, the way they wear things and what they do and everything. And we have to go to Beverly Hills to go repo a car at a salon.
What's the name of the place?
It's called Beauty Salon. Anyways, this woman comes and gets her hair fixed up once a week, every freaking week of her life.
And I'm not very thrilled to go to Beverly Hills on a repo truck and to have Sonia with me, because Sonia has a big mouth, and I know she's gonna get me into trouble.
From Sunset, that's the one.
And what kind of car is it again?
It's an Audi.
Oh,
Audi. Audi LA IE3 Black, 2007.
It's
watch out.
Freaking car show, man.
There's an Audi right there, but that's not our Audi.
Where?
Right there.
The one leaving?
Yeah.
That's well, me. See, the weird thing with this repo is that we get to the salon, and usually people park in front, and there were so many vehicles there, and there's so many Audis, and we're like, we definitely have to go to try and check the van and check the plates in every car.
We're not tenants, and we're not delivering.
I know.
But then I notice there's a little alley, so before anything, let me go to the back to make sure there's nothing there.
The only problem is that in the back parking, it's gated, so it's like, whoa. Not a lot of times they're gonna be free to open up the gate for us, obviously. So you have to do a little BSing, like I like to call it.
Find out if you can open the gate for you.
All right.
There's a car there.
So the gate is closed, but the main little gate to open and, you know, to walk through is open. And there's a guy all the way to the end, and Sonia gets off to go talk to him.
Do you need it open?
Yeah.
And he goes, are you here for an appointment? Oh yeah, you know, you think you could maybe open the gate for me? Oh, no problem. He was more than willing to open the gate. And I was like, great, man, somebody's gonna open the gate.
It's black, it's all the way to the end. It's like the third car to the left. Let me go to the front and talk to the RO.
And then obviously, Freud starts rolling in as soon as the gate opens and I start making my way through the front of the salon. And as soon as I walk in, I ask for her and they're like, well, we don't have anybody in here. Obviously, I'm not looking for a worker. I'm actually looking for somebody that's getting some service and I don't have a picture of her.
I'm looking for a Sarah.
That's me.
That's you? Hi, my name is Sonia, and I needed to know if you could come to the back and maybe we could talk for a minute.
Sure, is everything okay?
I just wanted to discuss something. I don't think you wanted in front of somebody else here.
I asked her, can you please go outside? I'd like to talk to you, and blah, blah, blah. And she goes, well, what is this about? And I didn't want to make a big deal out of it. I wanted to keep it kind of on the low low for her.
Okay, we have an order for repossession for your vehicle.
Hey, what is this?
And we need to have the key.
Excuse me.
Hold on. Can I call you back? I'll call you back. Yes?
Hi.
Did she explain to you what we're doing already?
No.
She didn't explain yet?
Yes, I did right now.
She
just
told me she's bringing me outside for some. Why do you have my car hooked up?
We have an order for repossession for your car.
Repossession for my car?
Yeah, and we need the keys for it.
Look at me. Do I look like I would have a car repossessed?
You know, I have to tell you that money doesn't judge who you are. When you're upset, money doesn't mean anything. Class doesn't mean anything. When you're upset, you're gonna scream, you're gonna talk ghetto, it doesn't matter.
Look, it doesn't matter to me because I don't like to really judge people, but we have an order from the finance company. They're sending us to repo the car.
I think you have a mistake here.
I don't have
a
mistake.
You know who I am? You have my name on this sheet of paper.
That's right.
Here.
That's right. I know who you are. That's right. Okay.
My husband, Matthew.
Okay.
Lawyer.
What does that mean to me?
It means that my hairstyle costs more than you make in a month. My car should not be being repossessed. And is all this?
And she was just telling me how much money her hair costs, and she was just, you know, bagging on my hairdo. Hey, if she wants to pay for my hairdo and my coloring, she could do so, man. You could go ahead and just send me a damn coupon in my mail.
We already seen the paperwork. You know we have the right car. We have the right information.
You don't have the right car.
Yes, we do.
You don't have the right person. You can back up off
what's
my
your
car.
Name?
Sarah.
Sarah.
My cost more than like a down payment on a house.
Yeah, that's
you
okay. He knows what the talking about.
And you are?
Hi, I'm Matt. I'm her hairstylist.
He's my hairstylist. He knows me personally, unlike
okay.
you
okay,
two well, who don't know what the hell is going on.
Well, he doesn't know you well enough because you have
it looks like you're in the wrong neighborhood.
None
is
of
what
her
it looks
like.
Not.
Seriously.
Yeah, right?
She just didn't want her car getting repossessed. It's going to get repoed. And then, of course, her. You know, the stylist tried to get in and put in, and he was being polite. You know, the poor guy, he was really, really sweet. You know, it was like, I was giving it to him. I was like, poor guy, you know? You know, know, I didn't want to be mean to him neither because he was being sweet. It was her with the loud mouth.
Please step away from
no,
my car.
Please step away from me, okay?
From my car.
You may step away
right now. Excuse me?
Excuse me, don't be snapping at me.
Why don't you talk to me like a person?
I was. That's why I took you out because I didn't want to embarrass you.
You're taking my car. You're not embarrassing me. You're embarrassing yourself.
Back up.
You're embarrassing yourself.
Why don't you lower your tone because I didn't come in there loud mouth.
You're taking my car.
Excuse me. All you have to do is make a payment. You'll get the car back.
My husband pays the payment.
Well, maybe he forgot.
Whoever was making the payments, guess what? They didn't make it. And that's
over
here.
It's the
finance. Look at
how could you forget?
The finance company.
He hasn't picked up yet.
Well, the finance company is sending us here. That's why we're here.
She couldn't even get the husband on the phone. Maybe he knew we were coming and he didn't want to deal with her. I mean, the lady has a big mouth.
Yeah, give me. Michael, you better have a good. Oh, his assistant's telling me he's not.
So don't get mad at us because your husband or whoever you're with did not make the payments. It has nothing to do with me. If you didn't spend so much money on your hair and your nails and trying to look pretty, maybe you wouldn't have this problem.
Do you need the key?
Yes, I need the key. I'll drag it up. Yeah, I need the key.
You need the key. Fetch.
That's okay. We don't have a problem.
I can't.
All you have to do is make your payment. If you make your payment and they got the payment, today you can return your car.
Then
you get it back.
Yeah. Okay. You want to leave him?
And then finally, when she does decide that she doesn't want her little Audi getting hurt, she does, you know, zap the keys to us. And then obviously, when I'm inside, she's still mouthing off. And then she gets on top of the car and she goes, I'm not gonna give up.
You need it.
Look at it, like I'm telling her, man, if she has any class, she wouldn't be arguing with me. I'm not here because I want to be here.
Okay? About class.
Okay?
And then she kind of looked at it to being serious. And she got off, and then, you know what? I was being calm and collective until I started rolling up.
You're gonna see, you're never gonna work in this town again, you stupid.
Your husband's probably some other broad, that's why you're so pissed off.
Go yourself.
Maybe he's making her car payment. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And boy, did that fire her up, and I rolled out. I rolled out, and that was it. Thank you.